Good morning, Raw Bros and Raw Dolls. How y'all doing today? I'm DJ Raw Bass, and if y'all just tuned into my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. I got a lot of stuff going on tonight. I'm going to be DJing in one of the best places that I love to DJ. I love to DJ here. It's called Baxter Sports Lounge. I love it there because of the energy, the people, the students that are there, like they dance to anything and everything. They just have so much fun, and I'm so excited. Let me tell you a little bit about Baxter's. Baxter's is a nice, nice venue. It's very relaxing. It's a good atmosphere. There's all walks of life. People have so much energy in there. Everybody gets along, and I'll be even honest. As long as I've been working there, I've never seen any type of fight. Tonight, I'm going to be bringing you the club life of DJ Raw Bass. You've seen, you know, the bowling episode where we all went bowling. That was fun. And then you had seen the twerking episode where I went to go challenge Lexi to a twerking contest. That was cool. But now you're going to see what I like to do to make money. What you're going to be seeing is a DJ that just rocks the party. Everybody has fun. It's amazing. It's mind-blowing. It feels so good whenever I can sit there and play a music god and pretty much control what everybody does. People, they work so hard during the week, or they go to school and they study so hard, and then I get to take them onto a musical journey that takes them away from everything. It puts them in a trance to where they can sit there and reminisce about the time that they were 10 years old listening to a certain song, because I love playing old school. I love playing throwbacks. I play them all the time. It's like painting a picture for somebody and of flowers and daisies and maybe even heaven. It just puts them off to a different state to where they feel good. They feel refreshed. And that's what I love about DJing so much, is because music makes you feel good. I love music so much, and it feels good because I can tell you right now, I quit a lot of my jobs just to do what I'm doing today and actually make a living off of it. And I'm telling you, you can make a living off what you love to do. You just got to have faith, and you have to believe in yourself. You got to believe. If you don't believe, it's not going to happen. And you don't have to worry about everybody else. You believe. You got to believe in yourself. If you believe in yourself, anything in the world can happen. So just remember that. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get myself ready for tonight, because I am going to be at Baxter's. I'm so happy. It's one of my favorite places. People are going to be playing pool. People are going to be dancing. People are going to have a couple drinks. People are going to be acting wild. And I love it. I love it. I love it. So let me grab my equipment. Let me get ready. Take a shower, do everything that I need to do, and I'll see y'all at Baxter's. Baxter's, and I am definitely excited about tonight because I know there's going to be a huge crowd in there tonight. Right now they have somewhat a lot of people up in there, but not too many. We still got people outside. This is going to be the moment I've been waiting for, because not only that people are back in school, we got parents that are helping their kids doing homework. They're doing all types of things, but on top of that, it's going to be good for them to let loose finally, because they've been stressing all week. They've been working hard, they've been studying hard, and now DJ Raw Bass is going to send them to a musical journey to where they're going to have so much fun. So we're going to walk over to Baxter's
so we can actually get up in there and I can go set up and get ready for this party. Just to my viewers that are watching right now, hit the bell and definitely share this video, because like I said, it's a movement not only for me but for you. This is DJ Raw Bass. We're definitely loving the life. This is the way that the life is of DJ Raw Bass. Let me go ahead and set up my equipment. Let's get ready to party.
Electroconvulsive Therapy, Part 1.
Dolls and my raw bros, thank you for tuning in to my YouTube channel. Hopefully y'all had a good time tonight, because I had an excellent time tonight. It was so packed in there. Big shout outs go to everybody that came out to Baxter's tonight and partied with me. Big shout outs to you for tuning in. Hit the like button, share these videos. Like I always say, and I won't never stop saying it, don't search for the miracle, be the miracle. This is DJ Raw Bass, and I'm signing out. Y'all have a good night.